Hello guys, I am Konstantin and today I'll show you an action figure of Piccolo from anime series Dragon Ball Z. This is an action figure of SH Figurarts produced by Bandai. Let's open the box. The face of Piccolo. He comes with a manual. It's a non-scale figure with a height of 170mm or 6.63 inches. The materials are ABS and PVC. He comes with a lot of hands and heads. We have Piccolo. As SH Figurarts action figure, he can move many parts of his body. The cape. To change hands and heads, it's easy process. The plastic quality colors and details are very good. In particular, I'm rating the figure as 7.5 out of 10. For more details, read the description. That's for me, now follow part 3. Stay tuned and support us to continue. Thank you for watching, enjoy!